Steam Summer Sale. I got Rage and a few other games. I actually did stream the first bit of this game, but of course, as usual, I had technical difficulties that I did not realize till after I was done, so I just went ahead and trashed it. Let's see, so we gotta go. Can I use the buggy or am I using? Okay. Oh, sorry, I got two quests. We'll do the cave one because it's closer. Yeah. All I have is a pistol right now. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. All right. Terrifying. Truly terrifying. Holy shit. So I guess this is like the introduction to mutants. Oh shit. Damn. She does not give a fuck. Nice. Do you not see the bodies just disappearing? Shit doesn't decay that fast. Sorry. See you later. I think there's a hair in my mouth. Probably cat hair. Find the source of the seismic activity. Oh, Jesus Christ! I don't like this. This is what scares me the most about zombie games. I just don't like shit that runs at you without fear. Oh, and ghouls and Fallout? Oh my god. And the screeching. The screeching's pretty terrifying. I wish I had a fucking machine gun. It'd be faster just reload and shoot. There's another one. God, I'm gonna hate all of this. Oh. Oh, are you serious? I'm out of ammo. Well. Oh, apparently you can pick some mushrooms. Okay. My fist better do something, damn it. Fuck you. Where'd you go? Actually, where did he go? The hell? All right. slap these motherfuckers. Hey, that's what I want. Gross. Oh, fuck me. Hey, a machine gun. This is so much better. Oh, you cunt. Die. You ugly son of a bitch. Surprise there. Nice graffiti. All right. Oh, great. What? Fuck off. That thing's coming, isn't it? Yep. Oh! Got him. I don't get that, do I? Buckshot, but where's the shotgun? Wow, this place looks awesome. Short-lived. Ow, you dick. All I have are my fists. My Valentine. What's wrong with you people? Why do you keep saying random shit? There's gotta be something somewhere. Hold on. Since this is one of those games. Alright, you fucking cunt. Fuck you. Serpentine. Someone catch all this blood. I just feel like there should be a shotgun somewhere. There's buckshot, where's the shotgun? I mean, I don't know. I don't know what the fuck that is. really feel the intensity of the situation. Oh, you bitch. So why do they have normal looking guns and I've got this, oh, handcrafted thing. Ow. Oh, it's still alive? Come on. Thank you. Honestly, would rather kill the guy with the hacksaw first. Oh, come on. Go get the asshole shooting you. Oh, yeah, one of these with my fists. Oh, no, I guess not. God damn. There you are. Let's move. We got bigger problems than you. All right. Oh, hey, a turret. Oh. Oh, okay. There's ammo down there, isn't there? No.
Those bandits you ran into called themselves Scorchers. A bunch of insane bastards. A few years ago, you couldn't walk 50 feet without catching hell from a group of them. But after a while, they pretty much disappeared. You hear people talking now and then about some awful things they've done, but no one knew anything for sure. I overheard some of them talking about a slick refinery. It has something to do with Feltrite oil. Coming from Scorchers, it could be psycho nonsense, but we have to find out for sure. Head over there and see if you can learn anything about Firestorm. Meet me in Wellspring when you're done. I've got a guy at Jackpot who might know.
A mystery.
Here, take this. Might come in handy.
Oh, yes, please.
Get to the refinery and find out what the Scorchers are up to.
All right. If I have to. Which way is that? I'm guessing it's that way. Because this is the beginning. Yep. Okay. Only. Definitely gonna buy some ammo.
Sell everything that you need in these parts. I might have something you need.
Smell sensitivity, though. Is there a limit to this? Oh, all right.
See you soon.
My nice little ATV. Oh. Well. Whoa. What the fuck? Yeah, all right. Fuck it. Oh, yeah, of course. The ammo I just maxed out on. Nope, wrong thing. Oh. Looks like mine was a little bit more effective than yours. I'd rather not. Oh, God damn it.
Ashes, we all fall down.
I get it. Another one? Or they're just gonna keep respawning, probably. Let's just move. Yeah, you're more than welcome to follow me. Oh, of course. Please stop. It is dark as balls over here.
We see it.
Alright. Oh. Okay. Jesus. Of course you are. Why is it so dark? There's no flashlight, I don't think. No shit indeed. Of course it's you. Ha! Ow! You big fuck!
Leave me alone! There it is. Here, boy. Come on, boy.
Oh, I wish I had my grenade. Nope. Oh, quick save. All right. I am so tired of those. They're way too common for how much damage they can take. No, are you serious? Yeah, you really can't push forward like that, can you? Alright, so glad I did that accidental quick save. Damn. Alright, so save that for the big guys. Yeah, I know. Fucking hurt. You're insane. Obey your room. Take a leg. Get up there. I'm a ogre. Yeah, I'm gonna make use of F5. Slick bitch. Second. Alright, wait, what's that say? I have no idea. I thought that was actually gonna be something. Fuck me. Actually, how do you get in there? Yeah, let's figure that out. Off. God damn it. Yeah. Birdhouses. Cute. The second chance bar. What's that noise? It's not me, I swear.
It's down below.
Oh! Can't do that. Sentry turret. Loving these achievements. Up one ladder, down another. Oh, never mind.
Light it up.
Oh, that's great.
Mount its head.
Sarah's gonna save my ass, isn't she? Or do I need to? Nope. Oh, okay, so it's just. Walls are there you are.
Look down. God
damn it. Come on.
Don't burn it yet. Ooga.
God damn it. This is going to be a few tries. God damn it. I need to drop that sentry turret. It's not 360, is it? Well, I shouldn't have done that.
I thought it was over here. We see it. Don't burn it yet. You got the wrong guy.
Can you grunt? Okay. So drop it, can't move it. Got it. Yeah! I'm in the middle of something. Are you serious?
Don't burn it yet. We see it.
Okay. Save here. Just got to save step by step. That's gotta be it, right?
Burn.
Oh. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Definitely gonna save that shit. Oh, god damn it. All right, so where do I find? Okay. Oh, convenient. What the hell does this do? Oh.
To do here, pal. If you need something, come by later. Maybe I can help. Looking for Richter? He's up there. Friends of Dan are welcome here, but don't think about making any trouble.
Well, yeah. Friend wouldn't do that. That'd be mean.
Something, stranger? Well, Dan's run into some trouble again, I see.
Ugh.
Well, Janice is going to need to see this list. Go on. It's just up there. You're the note, but when you're done, come back here. I may have something that'll interest you.
Thank you.
You must be one of Dan's new boys. Let
nice
me
arm.
Some of these things I'll need to track down, but you know the way it works here. We help you, you help us, right? A member of our group, Juno, went missing a few days back, and I'm getting real worried about him. So while I gather your supplies, how about you go look for him? If you find any trace of him, I'll reward you with my own recipe for making healing bandages. Can you please do this for me? Good luck, and I pray that he's safe.
Yeah. Yep. You're just a saint, aren't you?
That gun you're carrying isn't much anything. Could set you up with some real firepower. Help us out here, and I'll give you a real weapon. Our radio tower up on the hill stopped working. We need someone to fix it. Yeah, probably just out of alignment. You get it fixed for me, I'll give you a shotgun. Sound good?
Yes.
Good luck. This should be an easy job.
Yep. And you know what's here to talk to? Doesn't look like it. All right. I think they'll do it for this video. Damn, that looks awesome. I mean, it's obvious that it's fake, but still. Alright. Let me just save up. Take care, guys.